what do you have to say for yourself?
No! Oh, wait.
Yes.
What do you have to say for yourself, Casey? This is the third time you've been sent to the principal's office for
doo-doo. Oh my God.
Better than this.
Better than this. Well, what do you have to say for yourself, Casey? This is the third time you've been sent to the principal's office for unquestioning obedience. Well, what do you have to say for yourself, Casey? This is the third time you've been sent to the principal's office for an inability to form meaningful relationships.
Wait, listen, Casey, I know you're doing your best, but this is the third time. You can't form a relationship with human beings. We need you to have.
I remember back in elementary school, I did this. I had the same problem. Except, you know what they did in elementary school for me? They forced me to go to an anger management program at the school. So really? I would always come back during like the fifth grade lunch. I wouldn't get any lunch.
I remember that.
Yeah, I had to go for like, cause I had like this really bad temper.
I was in the exact same class when you were in fifth grade.
Yeah, they would always send me like before lunch, and then everyone would have lunch, and
dude,
it would be.
That's not cool.
I don't even remember what it was for, but then you know. All right, I think it's my turn. Here at the Academy for Gifted Children, we allow students to explore blank at their own pace. Here at the Academy for Gifted Children, we allow students to explore blank at their own pace. Wait, where did you put the black half and the white half and broke them up? Did you put it back in there?
Yeah, I did.
Okay. I'm gonna refill my thing. Okay, I'm gonna refill my thing then.
Oh my god, I had a good card for this one.
Oh shit, wait, how much?
Alright!
I literally just got a good card for this one.
Alright, here at the Academy for Gifted Children.
No!
Are you done?
Yeah.
Okay. Here at the Academy for Gifted Children, we allow students to explore exploding pigeons at their own pace.
Okay.
Here at the Academy for Gifted Children, we allow students to explore getting drive-by shot at their own pace. Here at the Academy for Gifted I always try to keep in character while doing these. That one was pretty good.
That was pretty good.
Here at the Academy for Gifted Children, we allow students to explore a bunch of idiots playing card games that interact with normal humans at their own
pace. Dude, that's us, literally.
Dude, but we're not gifted.
Yay!
Yay! Yeah. I'm gonna go with drive-by shot.
That's me.
Dude, that's like cardception. You can't do that. That's illegal.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go refill my drink.
Yeah, me too, dude.
Literally, all for you. Oh, wait, someone has to stay here and watch the stuff. It's good. Thomas, you haven't even touched your pizza.
Better eat your pizza because I can't eat it. Oh, shit.
My bad, dude.
Because we're going to...
Oh!
Oh! Oh, yeah, you ran. Wait, why'd you bring your bag?
Take that.
What? You're
going to
take the
stuff? Yeah. Honestly, this is going to sound pretty weird. Please don't judge. I prefer cold pizza over warm pizza.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
I swing you the win. That seems weird.
Oh shoot, am I Zar?
Yeah, you're a Zar. So, you're the Zar.
Charizard.
Heed my voice, mortals. I am the god of blank, and I will not tolerate blank. You need two!
You need two of them?
Yeah. Bottom one first.
Bottom one is the one they read first?
Yeah.
Read it again.
Heed my voice, mortals. I am the god of blank, and I will not tolerate blank.
Okay, so how are we gonna do this? Are we gonna put the
bottom one?
Bottom
the
one
that
first.
You want. Okay, bottom first, and then the one you want second.
Yeah,
on the
I have two.
Top. Okay,
one, two.
Cool.
So, someone do rando. Okay.
How do you go,
I'll go.
Good morning.
Heed my voice, mortals. I am the god of stuffing a child's face with fun.
Wait, you're saying, wait,
fun dip.
Wait, hold on.
Were we just talking about fun dip? That's already.
Until.
Life's pretty tough in the fast lane. Life's pretty tough in the fast lane. That's why I never leave the house without a little stupid ass. I'm going
a little
stupid.
Yeah,
damn it.
I'm getting
he has time. 5 too.
Yeah, I have 6. I have 6 and you have 6 as well.
I'm catching up.
Have,
I'm catching
you have
up,
5.
Boys.
1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I got 5.
I'm gonna lose. Frick. Except be random.
Who's random with me?
I think this card makes perfect sense. What is making things awkward in the sauna?
I might have one.
This is just simple.
I had one. I just got one, literally.
Dip wish I ordered another pizza.
What is making things awkward in the sauna? Are you Gandian warlord?
Decked out just in a towel. He's got his
What is making things awkward in the sauna? Apart. Wait, sir?
What killed my boner?
Ryan, please.
Alright.
No! Wait, please give me one.
No. No.
Alright. Shuffle it up.
No, I'm gonna lose now. I have a perfect freaking card for this.
What killed my boner? A one-way ticket to Gary, India.
Indiana.
I'm
going to India.
Me pulling
Indiana.
Up to Gary, India.
What killed my boner? No clothes. Penis in the vagina. No clothes on.
It?
Penis in the vagina. It makes no sense. What killed my boner? The tiger that killed my father.
Okay, but Gary Indiana will be in the garbage.
She died. That was mine.
Is it?
You motherfucker.
Ooh. What's one? This one.
Damn.
Rando.
That's Rando!
Wait, that was Rando?
Yeah, no clue.
I could have sworn.
How many cards
do
you
have? He has like.
The complex geopolitical quagmire.
Quagmire.
Is the Middle East.
You mean like quagmire from Family Guy?
Maybe.
Yeah. It's literally spelled the same.
It's quagmire, yeah.
Oh, quagmire. That is the Middle East.
Yeah.
That is the Middle East.
It's good enough for whatever you wish, Mother. It's good enough for me. I do like.